I think our favorite part of the User Tech Forum is interacting with our partners at Dasher and interacting with other customers to sort of find out what's new and happening and what everybody else's pain points are and what they're doing to deal with it.
I think it's the camaraderie that we have with the other vendors is really good. I think the event is usually fantastically attended. Lots and lots of people, lots of different areas of the industry. And then, of course, there's always hockey.
I'm stunned at how large this thing is and how many partners are here. This is my first time here, and I'm impressed by what Dasher's pulled together.
I love the new location. I love being able to network with my peers and also with the Dasher sales reps. It's a great opportunity to think outside the box and really share experiences together.
It's a great venue to get connected with all of our partners in the room as well as a lot of the customers who come and attend this great event.
I like being able to talk, you know, strictly tech. Yeah, and of course the Sharks game at the end, that's kind of nice. I've been a fan for a few years.
It's my fourth time coming here. It's one, seeing old customers, two, meeting my old colleagues, and learn while I'm here.
It's a great chance to interface with some of the partners and vendors that we normally don't get to see all the time, and it's a great place to meet customers and just a good time for everyone to get together.